Never been gone this long.
I'm sure she's okay. Her team knows what they're doing.
Close to you, BB. To this whole team, really.
My advice? Keep a little distance. Don't lose yourself.
No. I feel stronger for it. Even more sure of who I am.
Another news receiver down.
Something? Jal's snoozing again.
I'll let him sleep.
Ugh. Thing you sent us.
Keep an eye out for Prius. Let's do this! Here?
Pathfinder, a nav point is attached to this log. I've updated your location device. Should I inform Priya we found her people?
No, not till we take down whatever did this.
Let its size scare you!
architect sighted!
For it.
Pathfinder. Severe temperature drop.
Move.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
space while you can! Wow. This thing caused a lot of trouble.
We should tell Priya what happened here.
Life support levels critical. Please seek safety. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored.
This is not fun.
You know, he only falls asleep when you're here.
What?
Just kidding. Looks like the poachers have already moved on. Hold on, there's a data pad here.
These people. They have no idea what the Yavara mean to us.
I want to understand. Why are the Yavara so important?
Nearly all our traditional stories were lost in the Scourge. Except for tales of the Yavara unfold. How they sang from the oceans and lured the sun out of hiding. How in ancient times, they guided Angara ships to safe shores.
That's beautiful.
The Yavara are intelligent, amazing creatures. And they are being slaughtered.
Oh, Ryder.
Huh?
But Jaal's right here. What if he wakes up? Oh, screw it. I want you. Let's do it.
All right, pull over. I'll give you two some privacy.
I knew you were faking!
It seems I wasn't the only one. Rider.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Get it made camp. This must be the poacher's camp.
Something tells me they won't let us stroll in and chat.
Thank you.
Angaran technology is present in this camp. Scanning will provide more information. This bug should be feeding Ket information to the Resistance, but the connection was dropped.
Why? A technical issue?
Unknown. If you scan additional bugs, I can locate the broken link. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Detecting below normal temperatures.
Can we talk? People I hired shot at you, Carathem. I understand that. Now let's talk.
You better have a great explanation for hunting Yuvara. Your people won't be happy to hear this.
So the Angara sent you then? I'm sure they told you the stories, how the Yuvara are the only living history we have left. But these creatures might also hold the key to our war against the Ket.
Explain.
I've been performing tests. An enzyme in the Yavara's skin could treat the effects of Ket weaponry. If I'm right, our fighters could heal faster, push back against the Ket.
No. Not like this. Creatures are dying.
You see? My people would rather cling to tradition than think about the future.
Even if the enzyme helps, the Angara won't accept it when they know the source.
At first, maybe. But the Angara have always been survivors. In time, they'll see reason. Just let me continue my research for the future of my people.
Ryder, I don't know how to feel. I can't make this decision.
Sam, send her information to the Resistance.
Transmitting data.
I suggest you get off Vold before they get that info.
You're making a huge mistake.
I'll contact the Commander. Thank you, Ryder. I think this is the right choice.
I'll go. Just let me pack my equipment.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
I couldn't have made that call on my own, Ryder. Thank you.